Running downstairs. Running downstairs. Gonna go get me some drugs. Drugs. Drugity drugs.
Going outside, yeah?
Yep. Let's go. Oh.
Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Oh, thanks, mate. You're the first person to actually be nice to me. I'm gonna remember you. You're gonna be my new friend. Nice city.
Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left,
ooh,
and due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right. Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Come on, jump. Jump? Why can't I jump? Am I stuck? Jesus. Hello? Oh, he's not letting me in. If I go up here and jump over the fence, it's probably what I have to do. There we go.
I hope those rotting fuckers never figure out how to climb on top of a van.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Hello.
So, I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No. Suppressant. It's called Entacin. Suppresses the symptoms here. Sick.
Oh, so I'm not cured. Entacin. I'm just... It's basically like Zombrex from Dead Rising. Okay.
Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable. So, there's no cure?
Not yet.
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both Entacin and infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely possible.
Oh, good.
Shit. You really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes, I think so. Now, where did I put that injector?
Oh, I don't trust him if he can't remember where he put a fucking injector.
In Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting combined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them, so I could.
That's a dog head. That's not.
Document the results.
But they didn't.
You have some really massive icons, mate. Analysis 205, docs, and 2016, it looked like.
To hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right.
I'm okay, so he's kicking me out now. Cool.
Raheem, Zera checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That'll to hold you for a while, which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you.
Hello, Wolverine.
Trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Oh, where is he? Oh, he's in the house. Okay. Hello, sir.
Hey, Spike. I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor.
Yep.
All right. Shut up and pay attention.
Got ya.
Two types of airdrops. One is food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizen. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. Look, the trouble is, the airdrops with Antizen keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without Antizen, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two Antizen drops are coming down right at sunset tonight.
What's so we need to go and here? Get the
well, as
Antizen?
I said, going out at night is basically suicide.
Oh, I have to set up traps. Right, okay, cool.
You'll see. Before you head out there,
cool.
Firecrackers. Made them myself.
I just want to get the prologue over and done with. Excuse me, Wolverine. Thank you. Invisible wall. Okay, there we go. I kind of want to get the prologue over and done with so I can get on with the co-op thing, because that's what I'm really looking forward to in this game. So basically, I have to set up traps so we can get this antizin. I'm taking a guess after we get the antizin, the prologue will end. So, yeah. Oh, I had points I can spend. Learn how to craft things. Cool. Metal and string. Perfect. Oh, is that it? Am I done? Gonna come home?
Is anyone outside right now? Urgent help needed.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right?
Yep.
Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
Alright, I'm on it.
Let's go. I quite like the movement in this game already. Very fluid. Sorry, dude. Kick. Oh, fucking hell. Sorry, mate. Just wanted to get by. Oh, hi. Kick to the face. Kick. 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 Kick.
Okay, Jade, I'm here. Along with some infected.
Pipe. 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 Whew. Out of stamina. You stay on the ground, bitch. Stay down. Okay. Ah, it's too late.
Oh man, I think it's too late for this guy. Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place.
Guessing it's this switch. Yep. There we go. All done.
Ah, shit. Almost. Just give me a second.
Can I make the call now? Cool.
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research.
Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Can do.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you.
Oh, there are spikes. Can I kick him into the spikes?
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap.
You can. It's good to know.
Got it. The infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street.
How do I change my weapon?
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you?
Can I kick him into the fire?
Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Go into fire. I was hit. Oh, you can! There's an easy way of getting rid of them. Burn them all alive. Whoa, check out those jiggle physics. Fucking titties. Go. Eat table leg. Go into the fire, bitch. There we go. Oh, wait, I have firecrackers. Why didn't I just use that? How do I do it? Oh, fucking. There we go. Huh.
Good.
Set yourself on fire. Ah, shit, the fire's stopped. Get on top of the car. That's it. Okay, and then go into... That's the wrong side of the fucking car. I need to go into... Oh, that's not good. Oh, there's a lot of them. Fucking hell, let's ram it over there, then. Actually, I could have been able to sneak down, now that I think about it. It's a bit late for that now. Not you, buddy. You go into the spikes. As do you, because the things will probably expire by the time you get there. Just quickly get this done.
All done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but...
Damn it.
Don't get caught out in the open.
Don't get caught in the open,
Spike,
got
these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay.
Oh, I can't believe that worked. I'm a genius. Fucking hell. Place is a nightmare. Oh. Excuse me. Excuse me. What am I doing? Not something I wanted to do. Ooh. That's a big drop. Anyway, going somewhere that's a little less deadly to fall down. That's better. Need to get in there. Right. Oh, it's on the outside. It's a light trap. Okay.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite sunburn.
Lol. Okay. There's the second one. We're doing pretty well at this. Where's next? How the hell am I gonna get up there? Can I climb the pole? No. Oh, I've gotta get on the roof. Okay. If I get up there and then I can just jump over. I'm not making it. Oh, I made it. I'm the fucking best. Almost fell in a hole though. Right. Is there a walkway? There is. Just over here. There we go. Missed. None of y'all saw that. Damn it. Oh, there's a little extended-y bit, okay. Huh. There we go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then? Better hurry.
Does the torch attract them? Yes. Okay. Repair the next device. Okie doke, I can do that. Let's go. Oh, wait. Oh, it was up there. Okay. That was a complete accident, but cool. Oh!
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not again. Alright, listen. There's a power substation near you. Go check it out.
Okie doke, where is it? That way. Okie doke. You alive? Cool, cool. Can I open this? No. Oh! Oh! That's not good. Huge bitch! I don't know much how much health he has. Oh, I have an idea. I missed it. Hit it. Come on, bitch. I want you to do it on the fucking explosive section, mate. Oh, I can dodge. Okay, that's very useful for right now. And this one is what? Stun. I can stun. That's also good. Oh, that's so much better jumping backwards. Come on, you know you're gonna hit me. Come on, you know you want to. No, do the downwards one, you dick. Okay, that didn't work. Let's try another one. Taking bet that door is locked, so there's no point in trying. Oh, he's not dead. Dude, that explosion should have fucking killed you, mate. Ow. Turn my flashlight off. What if I get him to hit one of these electric poles? Oh, the dodging works in all directions. Good. Come on, mate. Come on. Just fucking die, mate. To hit him with. What's in there? Gas pipe. Okay. How are you still alive, bitch? I need a better weapon. Oh my fucking god, just die. Die, 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 die. Thank you. Jesus Christ. It's in here first. Oh my god. Is this the panel? No, that's a locker. Oh, this looks like an important office. Hello. Don't have any lockpicks, I don't think, so there's no point in trying that. Oh, that's convenient. Oh, it's like Fallout lockpicking. Cool. Damn it. First try. Ah, wrench, yes. You can bash some skulls in with that. I knew it wouldn't be one of the outside ones.
Substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
I think the one that I saved a minute ago would be good enough. What's up, bitch? Okay, so here are all the cars I activated. So it's just at the bottom of this street. Perfect.
Oh shit.
Oh god, what the fuck's that thing? There was some big green thing. Just scared the shit out of me.
Green, you awake? Something bad happened. We need to talk.
Okay, give me a sec.
Cooperative. Oh, I can now play multiplayer. Awesome. FUBAR, here I come.